This is logic tutor board. Order code of this trainer is 38609. Panel consists of 6 blocks. These are the 6 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. On the upper part of the panel, there are 3 blocks. These are the 3 blocks. First block is for OR NOR function. This block is for OR NOR function. Second is for AND function. And third is for NOT buffer function. Next block consists of 3 black socket for 3 input terminals marked as A, B, C. These are the input terminals. Each block contains 3 input and 2 sockets for output terminals. These are the 2 sockets for output terminals which are marked as OR NOR in the first block, AND in the second block, and NOT and buffer in the third block. These sockets are provided for external connection by patch cords. In the same way, there are 3 similar blocks on the lower part of the panel. In the middle row of the panel, there are 4 sockets and 4 LEDs for output indicators L1, L2, L3 and L4. The LEDs are marked as L1, L2, L3 and L4. On the lower side of the panel, there are 3 sockets together with the input state switches. One input state switch is provided for each function. This is a state switch, SPDT switch. When you put this to one position, A, you will get from A terminal high logic. These sockets are marked as A, B, C, A, B and C. Each input state switch is marked as 0 at the top and 1. When this switch is in 0 position, it means input socket corresponding to this input state switch will be at 0 level or 0 volt. When this switch is in 1 position, it means input socket is at 1 level plus 5 volt. Thus, by this arrangement, any input A, B or C can be kept in either 0 or 1 level at the bottom of the left hand side of the panel. Power on off switch is provided to power the unit. When this switch is in on position, light will glow indicating that the instrument is ready for use. So this is the panel description of the trainer. Let us start with different experiments on this trainer. First is verification of OR-NOR function. For this experiment, connect the output of OR to the LED socket marked L1. This is your L1. Connect the output of OR. This is the output of OR. Connect this output to L1 and NOR to the LED socket marked as L2. This is NOR socket. Connect this. You can use another color. NOR to L2. Output of NOR gate to L2. Connect the input A, B and C of OR NOR block to the 3 input state sockets provided on these are the socket three input state sockets. A, you can connect A to A, connect B to B, then C to C. Set A, B and C to 0 level by putting input state switches to 0. Now this is in 0 position, B is also in 0 position and C is 0 position. Switch on the unit. LED L1 should be off, L2 should be on. This is your L1 LED, this is L1 off, and this is your L2, L2 should be on. Set any of the input to one state, A, B and C. Suppose B is in one state, LED L1 should be on, L1 is on and L2 should be off. You can see L2 is off. Set the input combinations one by one and verify the truth table which is given in our manual. So you can verify this truth table with the help of different logic switches. First is A0, B0 and C0. This is A 0, B0 and C0. For this position output NOR output, L2 for NOR output and L1 for OR output. So your NOR output is 1 and OR output is 0. Second condition is 0, 0, 1. This is 0, 0 and this is 1. For this condition, NOR output is 0. This is your NOR output, which is 0. And this is your OR output, which is 1. Same way, you can verify all other combinations with the help of these switches. And you can verify the truth table. Now verification of AND and NAND function. For AND and function verification, connect the output of AND to the LED socket marked L1. This is the output of AND. Connect this output to LED L1. This is your L1. NAND. This is NAND output. Connected to L2. Connected to L2. Connect the input A, B and C of AND NAND block of 3 input sockets. Any one of 3 socket can be kept either 0 or 1 state by input state switches marked 0 at the 0 and 1. So connect A to A and B terminal to B and C to C. Now all 3 inputs of this block are connected to these sockets. You can set the combination of inputs according to the truth table which is given in our manual and verify the truth table. This is the truth table for AND NAND function. So you can use this table for the combination of inputs. First is A0, B0 and C0. Switch on the supply. this is A, 0, this is 0, and this is 0. Now A, B and C are 0. For this condition, NAND output, LED L2 indicates NAND output. This is the output of NAND gate, L2, 1, and this is the AND output, LED L1, and according to the truth table, NAND is 1 and AND output is 0. You can see NAND output is 1, AND output is 0. Next position 001, A0, B0 and C1. For this combination, same, L1 is the output of AND, which is 0, L2 is the output of NAND, which is 1, according to the truth table, this is also 1 and 0. So you can try the all combination with the help of this truth table. So we are going to last condition, all inputs are in one state, A 1, B 1 and C is 1. For this condition, for this combination, NAND output 0, L2 indicates the output of NAND, this is 0, and AND output 1, L1 LED indicates the output of AND gate and this is 1. So we have verified the truth table with the help of this trainer. Now verification of NOT buffer function. So this is the block for NOT and buffer. So you can use this block to the verification of NOT and buffer function. Remove the connections. Connect the output of NOT to the LED socket marked at L3. This is NOT output and is connected. You connect it to LED socket marked L3. This is L3 and NOT is connected to, output of NOT gate is connected to L3, and buffer to the LED socket marked L4, this is your L4, this is the output of buffer, and we have connected it to L4 LED. Set the input state switch. This is input socket. You can connect this input to A or B or C, any one of these inputs. You can connect this socket to any one of these inputs. So we have connected input of NOT buffer block to the C socket. Set the input state switch and see the output. Input switch, this is the input, and input switch is now one position. Input is 1, now input is 0. So verify the truth table. This is the truth table. A, B or C, you can use any one of the input. So we use, now we are using C. You can use A. Remove this. You can connect input to A. Now this is your A, and A 0, put this switch to 0 position. Now A is 0 according to the table. NOT is 1 and buffer is 0. This is the output of NOT gate and this is 1. This is the output of buffer and this is 0. Another condition, input 1, A 1. Now this is 1, and at this condition NOT 0, this is the output of NOT gate, and this is 0, and this is buffer output, and this is 1. So according to the truth table, this is 1. So we have verified the truth table with the help of this trainer. We have already mentioned in our manual, since NOT buffer has only one input, so input A, B and C are sorted from inside thereof. Therefore, at the time only one input should be connected to the one input state switch. So this is the verification of NOT buffer function, NOT and buffer function. With the help of this logic tutor board, 38609 logic tutor board, we are going to do a study of simple functions of several variables. In the manual, there are many simple functions are given from 4.1 to 4.16. We are taking two or three functions and verify their truth table with the help of this logic tutor board. Suppose we take this function f equal to b or c, and AND function with A. For this truth table verification, connect the page code with the help of this diagram. This is OR gate, 3 input OR gate, 2 input are sorted together, and this is AND gate, 3 input AND gate, and both in 2 input of this gate are connected to each other. So with the help of this diagram, we are going to connect our page code. This is OR NOR gate block. We can use this block. This is AND AND gate block. So for the AND gate, we can use this block. So OR gate block, AND gate block, we are going to use these two blocks. This is A, B and C. So A is connected to two input of AND gate, and this is your A. A is connected to, these are the inputs of this AND gate block. A is connected to A, and simultaneously it is connected to B also, and third input of this AND gate is connected to output of OR gate and L1. L1 is the output indication of this OR gate. So this is third input of this AND gate, and this is connected to output of OR gate. This is your OR gate output, OR, and connected to third input of AND gate block, and also connected to L1 is the indication, output indication. This is your L1. Now OR output is connected to L1. B is connected to two input of OR gate. This is B, and B is connected to first input and second input also, and third input of this OR gate is connected to C. So C is directly connected to C. This is your C. Output of this AND gate is connected to L2. So this is the output of this AND gate, an AND gate, and this is connected to L2. Now according to the diagram, connections are completed. This is the L1 status with different combinations, and this is the L2 status for all combinations. So we can verify with the help of this truth table. Switch on the unit. First combination A, B and C, all are 0. So A 0, B 0 and C 0. At this condition, B or C, this is the output of OR gate, which is indicated by L1 LED, and L1 is off. On the trainer you can see L1 is off, and this is the AND function between the output of OR gate and the input of AND gate, A AND, B or C, and this is the output of AND gate, and which is indicated by L2, and L2 is off, output is 0, and you can see on the panel L2 is off. So first combination is verified. Now we are going to second combination. This is 001, A 0, B 0 and C is 1. Now C is 1. This is one position of C. At this condition, output of the OR gate is 1, which is indicated by L1. L1 on. You can see on the panel L1 is on, and output of the AND gate is 0, which is indicated by LED L2, and L2 is off. L2 is off. This is your third combination, A 0, B 1, this is B 1, and C is 0. At this condition, output of the OR gate is 1, L1 on, L2 off. This is L1, output of OR gate, which is 1, and this is the output of AND gate, which is 0, indicated by off LED L2. So this is the third combination of according to the truth table. This is fourth combination. B and C are 1 and A is 0. A 0, B 1, C 1. And for this condition, L1 on, this is the output of OR gate, and L1 is in the output indication of OR gate. So L1 on, L2 is off. Now this is the fifth combination, A1, B0, C0. Now this is A1, B0 and C0. At this condition, output of the OR gate is 0, which is indicated by L1 LED, and output of the AND gate is 0, which is indicated by LED L2. So at this combination, L1 and L2 both are off. You can see on the panel L1 is off, L2 is also off. Next combination is 1, B 0, C 1, 101. This is 1, this is 0, and this is 1. at this combination, you can see output of the OR gate is high 1, L1, which is indicated by L1 LED. Output of OR gate is indicated by L1 LED, which is on. And this is the output of AND gate, indicated by LED L2 on. At this combination, both LEDs are on. You can see on the panel, L1 is on, L2 is also on. For next combinations, both will be on condition. So A1, B1, C0, 1, 1, L1 on, L2 on, L1 on, L2 on. Last condition, all are 1, A1, B1 and C is also 1. At this condition, output of OR gate is 1, output of AND gate is 1, and finally L1 is on, L2 is also on, so both are on. So this is the truth table verification of this function. This is the function which is verified with the help of this trainer, and truth table of this function, this is the truth table of this function, and this is verified with the help of this trainer. So you can verify the other function in same way, and this is the method of verifying a truth table of a function. Many functions, number of functions are given in our manual, so we are going to suppose we can take this diagram, this function f equal to b and complement of c, and OR with A. So you can see C is the input and this is NOT gate, this is complement of C and this is the input for this AND gate. This is B and B is connected to two input of this gate, and output of this AND gate is B and complement C, and this is the A. A is connected to two input of OR gate, and output of this OR gate, this is the function which we are going to verify with the help of this trainer. And for this function, this is the truth table, so we can verify the truth table with the help of this trainer. And this is the LED L1 status, and this is column for LED L2 status, and this is the L3 status with different combination, on different combination, and these are the output of different gate. This is the output of NOT gate, and this is the output column of AND gate, and this is the output column of final OR gate, last OR gate, and this is your last OR gate, and this column is for final output. So we can verify this truth table with the help of our trainer. So we are going to connect page code according to this diagram. C is connected to a NOT gate, and this is NOT gate block, and this is your C, and C is connected to input of this NOT gate. So we have connected C to input of this NOT gate. Output of this NOT gate is connected to first input of AND gate, and also connected to L1. This is your L1. You can connect the LED socket at the output of this NOT gate or at the input of this AND gate. So this is your AND gate block. You can use this block. You can also use this block. So suppose we are using this block. So output, this is the NOT output, this is the output of this NOT gate, and which is connected to input of AND gate. Suppose output of this NOT gate is connected to C terminal, this is the third terminal of this AND gate, and also connected to L1, also connected to L1, this is L1, and C is connected to L1, this is B is connected to both input, first and second input of this AND gate, this is your B is connected to B and A. So B is connected to both input of this AND gate. Output of this AND gate is connected to L2 and one input of OR gate. So output of this AND gate, this is AND gate output. So this is the terminal for output of this gate, and which is connected to L2 and A input of OR gate. So we can use this OR gate or this OR gate. This is OR gate block, this is also OR gate block. So you can use this OR gate or this OR gate. So suppose we are using this gate. So output of this AND gate, this is the output of this AND gate, and connected to a terminal of input terminal of OR gate, and also connected to L2. So you can connect another page code input to LED L2, this is L2. Rest two input of this gate, connected to A terminal, this is B and this is C. A, rest two input we can connect to each other, and connect these both terminal are sorted together with the help of this page code, and connect these terminals to A. Now A is connected to both terminal of this OR gate, and output of this OR gate is connected to L3. L3 is the third LED, which is on the panel. This is L3, and connect this L3 to output of this OR gate. This is OR gate block, we are using this block, and output of this block available at this socket. So we have connected output of this OR gate to L3. Now we are going to verify this truth table with the help of this trainer. These are the different combinations at different combinations. You can verify the status of LED. So switch on the power supply. So first combination is A, B and C are 0. This is your A 0, B 0, and C is also 0. Now A, B and C are 0. At this combination, this is the output of NOT gate, which is indicated by L1. This is your L1. So at this combination, output of NOT gate is high 1 and L1 is on. This is the output of AND gate, which is 0. This is the output of OR gate, which is also 0. And output of this AND gate is indicated by L2. L2 is off. This is the output of OR gate and indicated by
L3 which is off. So when you are seeing two LEDs, so you can see L1 is on, L2 off, L3 is also off. So at the trainer you can see this is your L1, L1 is on, L2, this is your L2, L2 is off, this is L3, L3 is also off. So this is the combination which you have verified that L1 is on, L2 off, L3 is off. Now we are going to second combination, A0, B0 and C1. So A0, B0 and C, now C is 1. At this condition, you can see output of NOT gate. This is indicated by L1, 0 and L1 is off. This is the output of AND gate, 0, which is indicated by L2, off. This is the output of OR gate, 0, which is indicated by L3, this is off. So now all LEDs are off. You can see on the panel, L1 is off, L2 is off, L3 is also off. Now this is the third combination, 0, 1, 0, A0, B1, C0. A0, B1 and C is 0. At this position, you can see this is the output of NOT gate, which is indicated by L1, 1, L1 is on. This is the output of AND gate, 1, L2 is on, and this is the output of OR gate, L3 is on. All LEDs are on. You can see on the panel, all LEDs are on. And this is the next combination, A0, B1, C1, A0, B1 and C1. At this combination, you can see all LEDs are off. So you can see on the panel, all LEDs are off. Now we are going to next combination. This is 1, 0, 0, A1, B0, C0, A1, B0, C0. At this combination, L1 on, L2 off, L3 on. This is L1 on, L2 off, and L3 is on. So now this is the next combination, A1, B1, C0. This is A1, B1 and C0. At this A1, B1, C0, at this condition, you can see all LEDs are on, and at the panel, you can see all LEDs are on. And this is the last combination, all are 1, A1, B1 and C is 1. At this condition, L1 off, L2 off and L3 on. So this is L1 off, L2 off and L3 is on. So we have verified the truth table with the help of this trainer, and this is the function. For this function, a truth table is given in our manual, so you can verify this truth table. So we have verified this function with the help of this trainer. This is another function. F is equal to A and B, or A and C, and this is the truth table for this function, and this is the diagram for the connection of for this function. So we are going to verify the truth table, and for the verification of this truth table, we have to connect the page code according to this diagram. So this is B, this is A, C, and these are the input terminals A, B and C. So use these input terminals according to the diagram. So B is connected to first AND gate, A is connected to both AND gate, and C is connected to second AND gate. This is AND gate block, and this is another AND gate block. So you can use both AND gate block. This is your, suppose this is your first AND gate and this is your second AND gate. According to the diagram, a input of first AND gate block is connected to B. Suppose first input, any one of the input is connected to B. So B, rest two inputs are sorted together. So B and C are sorted together and then connected to A. Now connected to A. A is also connected to second AND gate input. This is your second AND gate and this is your second AND gate block. So you can connect these inputs C is connected to one input of this second AND gate. So first connect C to C. Now one input is connected to C. Rest two inputs are sorted together and then connected to A. These are the rest two inputs and connected to A. So now connections, input connections are completed. Output of first AND gate is connected to L1 and a input of OR gate. Output of this AND gate, this is the output of this AND gate. B is connected to first AND gate and your B, this is your B, and B is connected to first AND gate. So this is your first AND gate block and output of this first AND gate block, this is the output of this first AND gate block, which is connected to L1. This is your L1. An output of another AND gate is connected to L2 and this is connected to L2. L1 and then connected to OR gate input. So this is your L1 and connected to OR gate input. This is your OR gate block connected to any one of the input of this gate, and L2 is connected to, this is your L2, and L2 is connected to another input terminal of this OR gate, and output of this OR gate is connected to L3. So output of this OR gate is connected to L3. This is your L3. This is L1, L2 and L3. Switch on the planar. First combination is, this is the first combination, A, B and C are 0. For this combination, the status of the LED, L1 off, L2 off, L3 off. So this is your A 0, B 0 and C 0. This is OR gate and we are using only two inputs of this gate, and on the panel you can see this is three input OR gate, and according to the diagram we are using only two inputs. So you can connect
the third input of this gate to any one of the input. Suppose connect C to B input. Now B and C input terminal of this gate are connected to each other. So this OR gate become two input OR gate. So this is the input from L2 which is connected to B input terminal of this gate and C input of this gate, and this is L1, this is L1, and L1 connected to A. So now we are using two input OR gate with the help of the with the help of this connection, third input, we have connected this third input to second input terminal. So second and third, B and C input terminals are now one input and second input is A. So this is now your two input OR gate. And this is the truth table for this function. This is the function which we are going to verify, and this is the truth table for this function. So first combination is all zero to switch on the supply. Now all A and B and C are zero. For this combination, status of the LED L1, L2, L3 all off. You can see L1 is off, L2 off, L3 is off. Second combination, C is 1. At this condition, L1 off, L2 off, L3 off. Your third combination, B1, A0, B1, C0. A0, B1, now B1 and C0. And for this combination, all are off. L1 off, L2 off, L3 is also off. Next combination, A0, B1, C1. This is A0, B1 and C, now 1. At this condition, all are off. You can see on the panel L1, L2 and L3 are off. For next combination, A1, A is 1, B0 and C0. A1, B0, C0. For this condition, same condition, same status, all off. L1, L2 and L3 all are off. Next combination, A1, B0, C1. A is 1, B0 and C1. At this combination, L1 off, L2 on, L3 on. You can see on the panel, L1 is off, L2 is on, L3 is on. Next combination, A1, B1, C0. This is A1, this is B1, this is C0. Now 1, 1, 0. At this condition, L1 on, off, and L3 is on. This is L1, which is on. This is L2, off. This is L3, on. Last combination, all are 1. Now, A1, B1, and this is C1. For this combination, L1, L2, L3 are on. So you can see on the, you can see in the truth table, 1, 1, 1. This is the output and indicated by L1, L2 and L3, and L1 on, L2 on, L3 is on. So we have verified this truth table with the help of this trainer. Now
switch off the trainer and remove all connections. We are taking this function f is equal to a or complement a and b, and this is the diagram for this function a. This is NOT gate, this is the complement of a which is applied to AND gate, this is your AND gate. This is B. B is also applied to both input terminal of AND gate. And then this is the complement A and B. And this is, and this output is applied to OR gate. This is your OR gate. A is also connected to this OR gate. So this input is complement A and B. And this is only A, so this is the output complement A. This is the output A or complement A and B. And truth table for this function, this is the truth table for this function. So we are going to verify this truth table with the help of this trainer and connect the page code with the help of this diagram. This is the diagram. So now we are going to connect by mistake. This is complement A. Just read it A or complement A and B. So this is complement A, not this. A is connected to input of NOT gate. This is your NOT gate block and this is the input for this block. So connect this input to A. This is your A input. Output of this NOT gate is connected to a input of AND gate and this is your AND gate block. Connect this output, this is output of this NOT gate. Connect this output to the input of this NAND gate. This is the output of NOT gate. Connect this NOT gate output to a input of AND gate. Rest two input of this AND gate are connected to B. So these are the rest two inputs. So we can use only one page code and connect B and C to each other. So now B and C are one terminal and connect B and C to these are the both input terminals, res two terminals of this AND gate and connected to B. So this is your B and both B and C are connected to B and C are the input terminal of AND gate block and B is the input terminal which is provided on the panel for giving input to the gate. This is A terminal. We have connected this terminal to NOT gate. This A terminal also connected to OR gate. Two input terminals of OR gate. So this is your OR gate block. This is your OR gate block. And this is A. This is A. And A, according to the diagram, this is A. A is also connected to two input terminals of OR gate. This is your OR gate and this is one input terminal of this gate, and this is also connected to another input terminal of this OR gate. Now A is connected to two input terminals of this OR gate. Last input of this OR gate is connected to output of the AND gate, and this is the output of this AND gate. So AND gate output is connected to the rest input of this OR gate. And output of this OR gate is connected to L3. This is the output and connected to L3. So in the diagram you can see output of the NOT gate is connected to one input of AND gate and also connected to L1. So this is the output of the NOT gate, which is also connected to L1. This is your L1. For the indication, this is LED for the indication of output of this NOT gate. You can see in this diagram, this is AND gate and this is the output of this AND gate, which is connected to one input terminal of OR gate and also connected to L2. So AND gate output, this is your AND gate output, which is also connected to L2. Now connections are completed. Switch on the unit. According to the truth table, this is your A, this is your B, and this is the output of NOT gate. And for the indication of this output, this is the status of LED L1, and this is the output of AND gate. And for the indication of this output, L2 status is shown in this table, and this is the final output of OR gate. And for the indication of this output, this is the column of L3 status. So all LEDs L1, L2 and L3 are showing the status of output of corresponding gate. So let us start with combination first. This is the combination first, 0, 0, A, 0 and B, 0. This is A, 0, and this is B, 0. For this combination, NOT gate output is 1 and indication of this output is L1. L1 is on. Rest output, this is the output of AND gate 0. This is the output of final output of OR gate 0, and corresponding LED L2 is off and L3 is also off. You can see on the panel L1 is on, L2 off, and L3 is also off. This is second combination, 0 and 1, A0, this is 0 and B1, sorry, A0 and B1. When you put this switch to 0, you will get 0 from this terminal. When you put this switch to 1, you will get 1 from this terminal. So now we put it to 0. So this is 0, A0, this is B1, because we put this switch to 1 position. At this condition, all outputs are 1 and corresponding LED L1 on, L2 on, L3 is on. You can see on the panel L1 on, this is L2 on, this is L3 also on. This is the third combination, A1, this is A1, B0, this is 0. For this combination, output of NOT gate 0, output of AND gate 0, output of OR gate 1, corresponding LED L1 off, L2 off, and this is L3 which is on. L1 off, L2 off, and L3 is on. Final combination is A1 and B 1. So A 1, B is 1. At this condition, output status are same as above. L 1 off, L 2 off, L 3 on. L 1 off, L 2 off, L 3 is on. So we have verified the truth table according to the function. This is the function, and truth table of this function is, this is the truth table, and we have verified this truth table with the help of this trainer. So you can verify the many other functions with the help of this trainer. You can verify the commutative laws, verification of associative laws, distributive laws. You can verify all functions with the help of this trainer, and this is the truth table for distributive laws with the help of input terminals, and with the help of LED you can verify the different outputs on different combinations. And this is verification of De Morgan's theorem. So let us verify this truth table. So this is the function. First we verify this, and then we verify this. Both are equal. So for the function of A or B whole complement, so we are going to connect this diagram, switch off the trainer and remove all previous connections. According to this diagram, this is your OR gate, this is A terminal, this is your A terminal, which is connected to a input of OR gate. This is your OR gate block, and connected to a input terminal of this gate, and these are the rest two input terminal of this gate. So you can connect both input terminals to each other, and then they are connected to B. You can connect these terminals to B. Output of this OR gate is connected to NOT gate. This is your NOT gate block, and this is the input terminal, which is connected to output of the OR gate. This is the output of this OR gate. This is the output of this NOT gate. This is the output of this NOT gate. You can connect this output to any one of the LED for the indication of the final output. So suppose connect it to L3. Now output of this NOT gate is connected to L3, and this is the table for the different combinations. You can try all combinations and see the output with the help of L3. L3 off means 0, L3 on means 1, and this is the output of this NOT gate. So let us start with first combination A0 and B0. Switch on the power supply. A0, this is A0, this is B0. A0, B0, and this is the output of this NOT gate, which is 1, and L3 indicates the 1 output. Another combination A0, B1, this is A0, this is B1, and at this combination, this is the output of this NOT gate, and this is 0. L3 is off, showing 0 output. This is another combination, A1. Now A is 1, B0, A1, B0. For this combination, output is also 0. And this is final combination, A1, B is 1. For this combination, output is 0. L3 off L3 shows the output 0. So we have verified this column with the help of this diagram and trainer. Now we are going to connect this diagram and going to verify the column, this column. So switch off the trainer. This is second diagram. A is connected to NOT gate. This is your A, which is connected to NOT gate input. This is B, and B is connected to another NOT gate. This is B, and this is another NOT gate. And input of this NOT gate, this is the input of this NOT gate. This is the output of this NOT gate, which is connected to one input of AND gate. This is the output of NOT gate, which is connected to one input of AND gate. So use this NAND gate block. So one input of this AND gate. And this is the output of second NOT gate, which is connected to another input terminal of this AND gate. This is the output of NOT gate, and this is the another terminal of this AND gate. This is your third input terminal of this AND gate. Connect it to any one of the input terminals. So we can use two input AND gate with the help of this sorting. This is the output of this AND gate. This is the output of this AND gate. We can connect it to L1, L2, L3 or L4. So we have connected it to L1. Now L1 shows the output of this gate and shows the function complement A and complement B. Now switch on the supply. Let us start with combination 0, 0. This is 0, this is 0. Now A and B are 0. And for this combinations, you can see this column. For first combination, output of this AND gate is 1. This is the output of this AND gate, and which is indicating by L1. L1 on means this is 1. So we have verified this condition. Now this is another combination, second combination, A0, B1. Now this is your A0 and B1. For this combination, output of this AND gate 0. This is third, A1, B0, A1 and B0. For this combination, L1 off means 0, and according to the table, this is 0. For final combination, 1, 1, this is 1 and this is 1. Now both A and B are 1. For this combination, output 0, and LED L1 is showing the output is 0. So this is the verification of complement of logical sum in the same way. You can verify this table, De Morgan's second rule, complement of logical products. You can verify this truth table with the help of these diagrams. You can connect with the help of page code this diagram on the trainer, and this is the output. You can connect this output to any one of the LED L1, L2, L3 and L4 and verify the column, and this is the output of this NOT gate. And for this, this is the column, output column, and this is another diagram. You can connect this diagram with the help of page code, and output of this OR gate, you can connect the output of this OR gate to any one of the LED and verify the this OR gate output and this function with the help of this truth table. So you can verify the De Morgan's second rule, complement of logical products. So with the help of this trainer, you can verify different theorems, different functions, and study the different gates. And this is the logic tutor board. An order code for this trainer is 38609. Thank you.